Okay, you guys, believe it or not, those are the only two clutch bags that I have from Shoe Dazzle, besides all of my purses that I showed you guys in my purse collection and my shoes. I have a lot of shoes from Shoe Dazzle, but those are the only two clutches that I have from Shoe Dazzle. Will I buy more clutches from Shoe Dazzle? Absolutely, but if I can get it at the thrift store, then why not get it from the thrift store? But let's continue on with this massive clutch collection. And this is going to be part, excuse the wretchedness, but it is what it is. It's going to be what it's going to be. So this clutch I got I'm trying to think which is probably my favorite thrift store, but yeah, it's an Aldo bag, and it's like, I can't even describe the color, but it's like a inspired ostrich print. But yeah, this is like really, really cute. I'm gonna show y'all another clutch, that green clutch that is made on the same style. This clutch here is everything, and I always get a chance to tote it. This is a faux snake print along with some other kind of funky little print. And this was thrifted as well. This is everything. I really love this bag. I have toted this clutch with my Cognac Guess chunky heels that I got from the thrift store. I have this gold clutch bag that I also got thrifted. A lot of my bags are thrifted, you guys. And it has the zipper do work, and it has this really cute detail on it. French. This clutch bag is also thrifted as well. And it's like a faux leather envelope style clutch bag. And this is the inside of it. And it has the pocket on a zipper on the back. This is a genuine leather clutch bag. And like a cognac, like a burnt orange. Like Cognac and Orange had a baby and came up with this clothes. This is genuine leather. And this is what it looks like in the inside. And I absolutely love this clutch bag. I have some burnt orange booties that I sometimes wear with this because I'm just crazy like that and I don't be caring, but it looks good together. So like I say, y'all make sure y'all follow me on the Fashion Guru on Facebook, so that way when I get ready to post pictures of shoes and clutches, you guys can get a chance to mentally be able to see it, because if you're not like me, can grasp it in your mind, then you know you might need to just see it laid out. But I got that one thrift. I got this one from Didi's, and I got it at a discounted rate because the push closure thing was broken. And at that time, I really wanted this bag, and I kept the bag because I never zip my clutches up anyway. When I go out, I always like to be able to go get what I need and come right on out, because I always have my clutch with me. But it has like a suede material in the inside of this clutch, and this is like a really cute like turquoise bag, and I got it because of those shoes that I had got to match. Well, I had the shoes, I got the shoes to go with this, but then I got this later, so I probably can get rid of this. Here's another straw bag, like a sherbet color that I got from Goodwill, and it has the really cute details in the inside, and I got this from Goodwill, and this is the brand of the clutch. Don't even know who this is. Simon, I said it right. It came with its own personal stock card. Purses that you get from the Goodwill with its own personal stock card. But yeah, here's my other straw bag I got. This bag I got from had to do DDs because I was into Fringe before I started just going absolutely Fringe crazy this year. I was into Fringe, but I have an obsession with it now. But I have this bag, and then the reason why I got this bag is because I have some shoes with the cute skull all across the top part of them, but I probably got rid, I don't know what them shoes are. I'm almost sure I gave them away. But it also came with the zipper and detail in the back, and it came with the strap to carry it, like a crossbody or a shoulder bag. But I got this bag from BD's, and I thought it was really cute. And as you can see, I've had this bag forever, and it's not missing any of the studs on the bag. I take really good care of my stuff. Okay, y'all. Here's another black bag. I'm gonna get rid of two of these bags. But here's another black bag with the faux snake print, and it has the zipper detail right here. This also was thrifted. I don't know why I got so many black clutch bags, but I do. Here's another bag, and it's gray and black. I really like this bag. I wear this bag with my black fedora hat and my sparkly black open toe shoes that my little sister brought me. Again, make sure you follow me, guys, so that way you guys can see the stuff when I paired up with the shoes. But this is a the limited. It is a limited bag, and I got it thrifted as well. And this is what it looks like in the inside. Two compartments. Well, three compartments, because this is a zipper compartment. That's 922, that's why I keep my cards and stuff, but yeah. Here's a eggplant purple clutch bag that I also got thrifted. And it has the snap close, and then to get in the inside, you just open up that little flap, pull it out, and there's the inside of the bag. Push this back in, push it up, close it. But yeah, here's that bag. This was also thrifted. Told y'all 90% of my clutches are thrifted. Here's a corkscrew inspired bag. I got this bag thrifted, and it has all those pretty colors in it, and it has the gold turn. It also came with the strap, and this bag still got the price tag in it, and it was $2.98. Right. You probably can find this, if you can find it on Poshmark, it's probably worth $30 for this bag, but I got it for $3. There you go. As you can tell, I have never worn because it still got the price tag in it. I need to do something about that. But yeah, this is really cute. This could be really cute with a denim outfit and take one of these colors as your shoes and go on, unless you have some corkscrew shoes, and then you'll be in out, which I don't. This is the only thing that I have, but you can play with any one of these colors with an all denim outfit in this clutch bag. There's a white and black clutch for those that don't care about wearing white after Labor Day, like myself, because I don't care. But I got this clutch bag thrifted, and it has the cutest insides. Crap. It has skulls in the inside. As the. So I got this bag thrifted as well. This is a Steve Madden cream and gold fold over clutch. And it has this really cute buckle detail right here for you to get in it and out of it. And I'll show y'all the Steve Madden label. It came with the strap. And there it is. Steve Madden. I got her thrifted. And this will be something that you can wear with olive green and cream, denim and cream, black and cream. So yeah, I got this bag. She was thrifted as well. We almost done, y'all, for this part because I still got more clutches in that closet. I got this bag from Diddy's. I have, like I said, I have some yellow booties that I wear with this clutch, and it's yellow and green envelope style, and it's the twist closure, and this is the inside, and that's the back. So I got this clutch from DB's. This clutch was also thrifted. It's like a turquoise with the faux snake print, and this is the inside of it. It gives me that vintage vibe. This is the brand. But yeah, I have done this with a light denim distressed jeans, light denim shirt, and I did this as my clutch, and it was really, really cute. Really, really cute. This bag, I think I'm going to get rid of. I don't know why I got this bag. It's nothing that I would tote. It's not roomy enough for me. This bag was $6.98, but I'm almost sure it probably had a coupon for it. And why the hell I got it, I don't know. At the time, I must have thought I wanted it. Now that I'm looking at it, I'm not going to do anything with this. So I'm going to gift this to someone, but it's like some type of gray, but it's ostrich. This isn't me. Everything that I done showed y'all, this isn't big enough for me. So I'll be gifting this to somebody. I'm like, I don't know why the hell I even spent my money on that. And didn't even tote it. This bag was thrifted as well. This is a leopard print, and it's fold over, which could be used as a shoulder bag, because here's the strap for it. And look at the inside. Leopard print inside. It also has a pocket. Well, no, no. But it's a leopard print inside. And I thought that was like really, really cute. But it's like really cute. I don't even know if it has a brand. Love Culture. And she was thrifted. Here's another like taupe colored clutch bag. She was thrifted as well. She is a Massimo brand. And there's the strap in there. So she was thrifted. This bag, I have some shoes to go with her, the exact same color. And this is this bag. Every time I wear those shoes, I wear this bag, and it's like a faux snake print. And this is the bag, the inside of it. And you hold it like this. But yeah, every time I wear those shoes, I wear this bag. Here's another bag that I got from DD's, like the black one that I showed you guys. And it's like a green snakeskin clutch bag with a cute little turn detail. And it opens up like this. It also has this going on in the back of it. I'm trying to hide money or whatever. I got this from BD, along with that black one that I showed you guys wherever it's at. Two more, and then it's gonna end this video. So I got this like tribal print one. This one came from the thrift store as well, with the cute little French back zipper pocket. This is the inside of it. I got this one from DD's. It's just a really cute bag.